I, Richard, take you, Cynthia, to be my wife.